evangelist Ajoke.
In the name of Jesus, I especially rejoice with my mommy Bola, Adegbaju. I say congratulations to you, ma'am, and to all our guests who say thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am, for honoring us. All the singers, the minstrels in the house, I say you are all lifted. We are all lifted in Jesus' name. Amen. Wow. I happen to know her because we belong to the same association, and in fact, since she's been part of us, I can't really recollect how much contribution she has made to the association, and that's what gave me kind of a soft spot for her. And even people started calling me, I started describing her, mommy, so, they said, majority cannot be here today due to logistics, and by the grace, one of us just stepped in one area of it. God bless you, ma. Eshema, thank you very much. Hallelujah. Yeah. When I was preparing for this, I know I have a very limited time. Yeah. The Lord gave me a two instances, and when altar were mentioned, or was mentioned in the scripture, the very first place was where Jacob, you know, the Lord told him, and he was moving. Actually, he was going in search for a wife, and he got to a spot. The Bible says that he laid down there and he slept overnight, and he saw ladder erected, angels were descending and they were ascending. And at that particular spot, he had an encounter with his maker, and his name got changed. From what? From Jacob to Israel, because he later wrestled. Hallelujah. And that is why today, as you are here to erect an altar of praise, an altar of worship, even for your maker this day, the Lord God Almighty is going to change somebody's name from nobody to somebody in the name of Jesus. Henceforth, somebody will be recognized as he or she steps out of this auditorium in the name of Jesus. The second place was where the prophets of Baal, they were calling upon their God. They did all they could, but this God they called on never answered them. Not until Elijah repaired the altar. And the Lord says that to as many that their altar is gone, is here today to repair their altar. I don't know that type of altar that is gone in your way. Is it in your marriage? Is it in your career? I bless the name of the Lord for that speech that he read earlier. You know, he said and he encouraged for me that, yes, he knows he belongs to this, to that. About a few weeks ago, somebody still said on the Facebook and said, Ajoke, Baba Olusegun, time, full combine, by his grace, I'm a nurse. And you know what it is to be a nurse, be on morning, afternoon, night, and all that. And the Lord has been helping. So I don't know what has taken away the altar of God from your life, from your home, from your business, from your career. Even as you rise up and you begin to wave your head to this God this afternoon, the Lord God Almighty is going to step in the name of Jesus. Shall we please rise up to our feet this afternoon? Even as you begin to wave your head to this God, we don't need to worship him with few songs. Hallelujah. Just wave your hands to him. Wave your hands to him. You have come to build an altar of praise. You have come to build an altar of worship for him. Offer
Thank you.